after they do this, like 4 weeks ago. Welcome to Valheim. Valheim good. If you want to subscribe to my channel for more shit videos, then do it now, because 200 subs, this channel's a joke. It's actually at 40k, that doesn't matter. I'm gonna have to play Valheim, but yet I have so many non-Steam games that on this fake Steam account. Actually, not fake, because you know why? It's a troll Steam account. Anyways, let's open up Valheim. You call it Valheim? I call it Valheim. Hear my deep voice. Let's do this. Here we go. Valheim. By the way, I'm using OBS. Can you see? Yep, here, OBS. This game's a masterpiece. I love this game already. You know, I probably recorded 4 weeks ago of me being the Viking already, and I've actually done a lot of progress. Really, I've done a lot of progress on camera. And just ignore the mods. Just ignore the mods, okay? Just like, I get to go camera mode, and camera mod. And the kill this ratio, the better UI, it's going to be more, because, you know, it's modded. Right. This game's in early access, already modded, okay? Look. I knew about this game in 2018, way before the hype, like right now. I knew about this game before you had. And this game should have been, I mean, this video should have been uploaded 4 weeks ago. But I'm going to upload it for later. When I upload around April, something like that. So, I've already done a lot of progress. So, that's what is better. I've already seen the tutorials on how to get mod and camera mod. So, it says right here, I got 22 deaths, 126 crafts, and 670 crafts. I've also got a map called Martix. Actually, not my world. And if you go to the world's folder, you can find it. But let's play the game. I believe this game is better than Minecraft already. Because, you know, Minecraft has the same thing, Terraria has the same thing, and you could say other games have the same thing with Shovel Knight. But I want to upload this video in April. Okay, I want to upload it 4 weeks later. Do you agree? I'm going to upload this like around 4 or 5 weeks later, but 5 weeks later. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. I don't like this world. I'm in the mountains. I actually don't like this world. You see those dragons over there? I'm afraid to fight them. I only at 19 HP. Don't worry about the background noise. Those are just my friends. Don't tell anyone. Because my parents are in the background and they're like, yeah, you hear me? Let me heal and get my food. So this is my world! This is my game! Ow! I'm getting hurt. Oh, please, let me sleep. I've done a lot of grinding in the game already, so technically this video should have been up. I'm gonna have to say this the 50th time. Here's my camera mod mode working. Yeah, this isn't in the original. I'm actually gonna die in my own home. Oh, shit. I'm gonna die in this place, because, you know, then I have to get my materials back. And this game ain't like keep inventory. This game ain't like Minecraft. This is early access. Like you already know. I'm not in for the hype to play this game, because I actually play this game because it's a masterpiece. You could say I played it for the hype, this game actually for a masterpiece. So, I also got another mod. The other mod is called Raven. Oh my god, I'm about to die. Nope, look back out. I'm back here. I'm sorry, the ice golem in that world is the reason why I hate that world so much. Let's go to a better world. I call it Rune Great and Wild Muscle Mode. And why Russell 9 and Malady? Are you serious? But I don't care anymore. Look at the steed snoring. The steed snoring. Alright, this is the world where you will not find the manager in. AKA the Karen world. This game is amazing. But what do you guys? Of course, I have the best viewer on my channel so far. Name is Sean. Yeah. Oh god. Welcome to the Karen world. Where the fuck is my house? I had no saves in this world. Oh shit. Well, you know what? Let's just explore, okay? Because I swear I had a big castle right here. See, that's what happened to my. This is what happens already. This game is in early access still. But I already hate how, like, you when you build something, automatically the house is kind of gone. Oh god. I got a lot of rock. And I'm already at bronze level. Like, I'm railing. Everything dead. Yeah, you can clearly see I've done a lot of off camera. Oh, here's the house. I was like, where did I lose the castle? It's a wooden castle. It ain't the best castle ever. So this is what I've been working on. Do you like it so far? I like it. Let me chop down this log because who likes young logs sitting on? Definitely not me. Nice music. Look guys, I'm freaking cheap on this game. You can say it's a bad game. You can say this game is burnt. But one thing about it, it's your opinion. If you don't like this game, if you think Minecraft is better or Skyrim, then that's your opinion. I love this game, okay? What the fuck is that? What is this? Looks like a frog. His name is called Nick. Nick's come here, bitch. My video is not sensitive. Okay? No. Dumb trash. Here is more. Here is what I like. For some reason, I wanted to go into the collections on my Steam profile. For some reason it says I only put 28 minutes to the game. Clearly, around 28 minutes, can I get bronze armor in 28 minutes? It actually said I put 100 hours in this game. And let me get the bronze. No. Get away from me, Trek. I can see you. Go with them. Let me get the last one right there. Yes, I am using mods for the last one. I'm using the mods. The mods are Raven mod, camera mod. Yeah, this is the Raven mod right here. I can go into this hut right here. And I click on that. I'm on top. Okay. If you want the Raven mod, just go to this website called Nexus. And it'll take you to where you will get these mods. But clearly, I've already put in a great amount of effort into the game. And this is an amazing castle. It's not actually an amazing castle. This castle is shit. I want to destroy it with the workbench. See, this is a smart me. This is the way I can get wood easily. And if my wooden hammer is gonna break, I use the workbench. There we go. Like that. Now I got a lot more wood. So I can adventure out and kill more trolls. So I got the troll hide and the wolf pet. One thing I like about this game is that once you select your character, it's like in trailers, You can, like, you know, like, you select your characters in Terraria for so many years, and I'm a Terraria veteran, and I remember playing the Terraria on the iPhone on the phone. And remember those days, guys? Oh, shit. Die. There we go. I'm gonna destroy more nets. By the way, this game is a massive game, so I actually make come here, Nex. What is wrong with you, Nick? Oh my god, we're all the way out here. I'm about to freeze. I'm actually about to die. Look at the... I'm not gonna swim out there to get the Nex. I'm afraid I'm gonna lose my items. And in this game, it's not like Minecraft where you can just go down and collect your items. And once I save, I like how Minecraft you can keep inventory. It's a different game, okay? Because I like the crafting in the game. Easier to bench, like in Terraria, you know. For some reason, my non-Steam games look like I actually have a lot more Steam accounts. I don't have one Steam account, I have a lot more, okay? This is my old Steam account, which I bought now that I bought, which has a sweet non-Steam account. But why is this ball running the other way? No. Score. Okay. Let me get more locks. Like, if you see this bar on the screen right here, you see the green bar? Can't even speak. It's the thing that indicates how tired you are. So, like, if you run, you lose stamina. And if you, like, run, so, like, say, like, breaking rock like this, it takes a lot of energy. And you are a piece of shit. I don't like this rock by my house. So one thing I like about this game is it's like Minecraft, and I can put waypoints like right here where I'm at. I can say house. Press enter, and this is where you can land house markings. So yeah, this is why I like Valheim. But one thing I don't like about Valheim is that you cannot lose your item. Once you go in the ocean and lose your item, that's it. Your character will be completely naked and you cannot do anything about it. In my perspective. And look in the forest. Let me just chop down these bleach trees. And I'm not even scratched the surface of this game. This game has so much content. And it's only early access and it already has mods. Technically, if you've done this YouTuber, and also Junior, he played this game in 2018 in June, while everyone else was playing Fortnite. And while everyone else was playing Fortnite, we as a whole played at the same time with it. I am telling you, this game ain't no one for me. Like, I want to make a game called Minecraft with circles, and I'm like, because these Minecraft Hero blocks which is supposed to be, and I thought about this game, and I'm like, this game is Minecraft with circles, and do you agree with me? Like, Minecraft with circles, the video is already 14 minutes long, on OBS, okay, but I'm gonna upload it in 5 minutes. Like in April, I'm not going to video. Yeah, okay. I really like this game. Come back here. Deers. Come back. I don't want it to get dark. I have to fight more graylings at night. And not have to sprint even shift. But I believe the game's like Minecraft circle. You guys agree? Leave me in the comments. No, don't leave me in the comments. Because the only comment on the video will be shot on. see you, Sean, already commenting. I like part of your comment so much in my channel. Come on, break trash stuff. And not chopping down trees and mining rocks. I'm not really much of a crafting this game, and I'm much as a friendly. I'm about to die, I'm at 7 health. Damn. I'm afraid, in this game I'm afraid of dying, because if I lose this game and lose my items, I'll be very mad. Anyway, let's go. Stay away from the lichers. No, I'll die from the Obelix. Oh no. I need these blueberries or raspberries. Stay away from me. I'm afraid of that. I need feathers as well. I need like fire arrows. I actually know a lot of crafting materials already in this game. And next time I'm gonna play on the friends if I want. Okay? Oh my gosh. There's a lot of shit I am doing. What the fuck is all this stuff? And by the way, in my other worlds, I have some items. I'm about to die. Go away. Heal. Look at my health on that. I'm at 7. I'm going. I am not dying in this game. Right, I am not. Because to me, at this extent, the game is remind me of a German Viking. Technically, it isn't a Viking German guy. His graylings are weak. I don't know what's right, I'm gonna have to 10. So this is the game, Valheim. Bought the game. It was freaking awesome. Bought the custom mod from it. Yeah. It's amazing. My house. Hey guys, this is not the only house I have. And I'm very small. Because, you know, usually wood will burn, right? But, like, this is like fire. No, it won't burn. Don't die. Karen's bed. By the way, I got Karen in this game named Karen. It's fun. So, I'm gonna live right here. Oh wait, I can sleep in the daytime. It's gonna be morning. Okay, this is the video. It's been like 16 minutes. You have to upload this 5 weeks. I don't have time to upload more of this game, but this game Valheim, it's pretty awesome. I almost got the game. Oh, day 3. Look at that. I hope you enjoyed this video, and please, I have to upload this 5 weeks from now, okay? 5. See you. Mm-hmm.